Now, greater judgment came upon these fallen angels. They were, of course, condemned to hell. Satan and his angels, and all of the third of angels that fell. The third of those angels who were located in hell are the tormentors. And they are tormenting you over and over again. And the disembodied spirits, they torment you because you possess the body and they lost theirs. That's why they want to possess you.